Good evening, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm uploading 1995. I just found it in my collection box. And I don't believe I even bother to upload this coin. But I take a good look at it. I try to see if I already upload this coin. I check. I could not find it, so I don't know why I did not upload it. If I did it, it might be there, but I don't think so because I have been looking for it. Anyway, look at this 1995. It's not that old. Look at the neck of Washington. Actually, the whole background of this coin. Just look at it and tell me what you see. See this area here? Look at this mark here. Look at this one, two, those little dots there. Look at here. And this, the neck. Look at it. Okay? And the mid mark here is B. But it got, forgot the name again, mold. It could be mold. I used to call it cloud. But now, I resort to calling it mold. Okay, look at this N. I wonder why I never record this coin. Look at the R here, got a cut. I don't know what to tell you guys about this. Look at this little two dot here, and then let's move it a little bit the other way and see how it will look like. Let's move it this way. I see something on Y now. The Y got a cut, the bottom part, and the top part. And the neck is still very, very, very strange. And the Washington, you know, the eyes here. Look at this. I'll just touch it. Show you guys what I'm talking about, what I see. Okay. Look at all the background here. So let's turn it around. Let's turn it around and see. And before I do, look at this place here. What do you see? Let's move it a little bit this way. It looks like a there, but I don't know what it is. Okay. And I don't know why I never record this coin. All those 4 years. When did I even get it? That I don't know. I have no idea when I got it. Okay. The letter L on the dollar, the 2L, it got a double die there. That's what I see. And the eagle wind. Look at here, those little tiny dots there, about 4 of them, and this area here, we got the line there. So I'm going to try to move it a little bit later to see what we will come up with. And let's move it this way. Yeah. Well, I don't know what they are. See the there. Ego is all there, but it got some problem with this power gun here. There you go, the X here almost cut off. And the groove from here, let's groove all the way at the rim here. But that's not a bad thing. The bad thing is the other side. There. That's what we are talking about. Well, we know the mid mark is P. We know that. I'm still trying to figure out what I see here. I'll leave it this way. We'll leave it this way because I don't see it anymore. I thought it was something like A or something. But there's something there. I just don't know what it is. So I'll leave it at that, guys. And I'm glad I was able to find it. I didn't want to go check it. I didn't see anything like that. So I will call it one of a kind in my collection. Imagine that. Just imagine. I have this on my collection. I didn't even know it. So I thank you all for watching. You have a wonderful evening or good night. And don't forget to subscribe, share, and tell your friend about my channel. I know you guys are helping me, and I'm grateful, very, very happy to see that there are good people out there. Sometimes when I just upload it, before I even write whatever I want to write on it, somebody already watch it. I don't know who it is, but I am very, very grateful for your support, for watching my channel each time I upload. It meant a lot to me. Thank you very much. God bless you.